it'd mean a lot. I mean, it, like I said up there, this is something as a kid, you know, I've grown up dreaming about, you know, winning. And to be here, you know, kind of like all the hard work that I put in, that my teammates, you know, put in. This is, I understand this is an individual award, but this is for a lot of people that believed in me. So, I mean, if I were to be able to win, it'd be a great accomplishment for sure.
And winning is exactly what he did. Now, for those of you that believe the Heisman is a singular award, Oklahoma's Kyler Murray would beg to differ, saying that it takes a team to win a trophy. I'm Emily Van Buskirk, she's Kaylee Krish, and we just wrapped the 2018 Heisman Trophy Award.
Yep, and in a dramatic twist tonight, the 84th Heisman Trophy winner, Kyler Murray, won first place in 5 out of the 6 regions, while Alabama's Tua Tagovailoa won only the South. Now, this is the first time since 2015 that a Heisman Trophy winner has not swept all regions.
Wow. Kyler's journey through football was not as clear-cut as his victory tonight, but he always knew that his path to Oklahoma and through the past 3 seasons was the right one.
Like I said, I mean, I didn't fail a lot growing up, if at all. So, you know, once I kind of ran into that, a little failure in my freshman year in college, it was hard, but I was, I'm a cool, calm, collected guy. I kind of, the Lord blessed me with the ability to handle situations differently. And for me, knowing that I was going to the right situation, I honestly believe that, going to OU was the best situation for me. And then, finding out they got another year and as I said again, I used it to the best of my ability, just, took advantage of it.
Kyler's journey in particular, it's kind of stuff of legends, honestly. I mean, but there's been, with all the high points, there's been a lot of tough moments, for him. And to see what all that guy's gone through, to see how he's grown, improved as a player, just improved all around, it's a lot of pride, a lot of pride. But very, very close, very great relationship. I'm so happy for him.
Murray and Oklahoma's journeys will collide as they attempt to do the unthinkable in defeating a seasoned Alabama squad in the college football semifinals.
Many think this to be an extremely difficult task, but head coach Lincoln Riley said that the Sooners were destined for this year's college football playoff.
Yeah, that's why we do it. That's why you compete, to give yourself that opportunity. And it's been a great season. Again, kind of like the Heisman for an individual, for a team, it's so hard just to get to that point. You never know how many chances you'll get at something like that, because there's a lot of great programs out there, a lot of great teams, but it's certainly a place that we expected to be. We felt like throughout the whole year that we would be there. Proud of our team for staying the course through the many ups and a couple of downs. We stayed the course, continued to improve, and certainly can't wait to get to Miami.
All eyes will be on Murray and his Sooner squad as they attempt to turn the tide.
Now, as far as Murray's budding baseball career, he had some parting words for inquiring minds everywhere.
No comment.
Just kidding.
Here's what the Heisman Trophy winner really had to say about his future.
As of right now, everybody